And welcome back. Next area. Mission 5. Hooray!
Nothing like walking the streets of Earth.
Amen, Billy. Amen. Gotta love how you can actually hit him. Come here, man. Go away. Go away.
Traveler.
That way. Grab the knife and we're good. Kick, kick. Go on. Oh, a ninja. Yeah, just don't get next for her, because she does that. Good night, William. Get over there. Why? I don't think so, man. What's over here? A boomerang! Don't think so, lady. Oh, no, bad Williams. Go away.
Elf and 11, not dead yet? Make them dead! Use the helicopter!
That's a nice name, man. Freaking love it. And those missiles can hurt them as well. That way, man. Oh man, this is easy. And all you gotta do is wait here for a second. Cause yeah, they won't hit for a bit. And ta-da, he dodged them. I'm sure there is, man. You don't get a gold star, you get a dead star. Freaking gotta love him. I can't help but listen to his lines with awe and laugh.
Nice try.
Nope, you're going down. Just gotta know your enemies here. And I'm pretty sure I'm just making it look easy. Oh look, another shot. See?
You brick, you boy.
Here, man. And you're dead. These planks are gonna make things fun. Thank you very much, man.
Yeah, move it.
And they're going down. This way, man. Oh, look. He thinks he's cool. Gotta love that.
I don't think so.
I do think so. And if you talk to the shot man, there's a secret later on. That just makes things way too easy. Trap them there and you're good. Kick, kick, kick. Minimal movement. And we got it. Look at that. I think I've learned the secret to this. Always use the strong attacks. And now we go to Chapter 6, the Assault Zone. Mission 6, let's do this. Run away, run away.
I hate to fall down here.
Well, good. You didn't fall. Things to look out for. Freaking falling arrows. Just in case you hit yourself like that.
Okay, okay, we're back. Now you'll really be defeated. Permanently.
Bye-bye! You actually don't have to fight those guys. That helicopter is so helpful here. That way, man. Oh, you cheapo. Yeah, remember to watch those missiles. That way, miss. That way, man. This way, dude. Dodge most of this by just standing here. And move a little, you're golden. Look at how easy this is.
Don't think so.
man, you gotta love how it actually makes this fly upside down. There's another line he says along the line. It's like, what? Of course a helicopter can fly upside down. Don't be ridiculous. Got her. Let me get out of here. Bye bye. Look at my sliver of health. Oh, look, I got some. Some health. And some more. Bye bye. Didn't kill you, but you're close. Hey, a bubble, no. That was great. See, Abobo, no. And this is where that secret is. I'm not gonna activate it though. Because, it's considered cheating. How cheat? Hey, yeah, how cheat? Free health. Bye, lady. Guess what? No. You want to be that way? Yeah, I don't think so. Oh, can we get up here? Yes, we can. Just require some time. And don't go immediately. Because you might run into those. Now it's the safe spot. Free one-ups! They're lifesavers.
Behold, Libra, my least visible creation, this giant tank.
Expensive experiment, giant tank.
I think I trained for this. Time to use my anti-tank technique.
Can do. Okay, almost done disarming the tank for the most part. This makes things easier, especially later. Gotta love him. One of the few villains to realize there shouldn't be a waypoint there. And that's all. What am I gonna do? That. And get the hell out of there, man.
We're running out of options. Bring back the helicopter.
Okay. This will be fun. Yeah, you can attack it from there. Just look. Be careful. It just takes longer to kill it this way. But look, we can damage it like that. Now this part can be a little tough, because now you have four directions to look out for. Well, two. Down below, and to the left. Don't forget the Williams. What am I talking about? Forget the Williams. He's not really that important. Because now we're done. And look at all this. And the stage is complete.
Imbeciles, you are all as useless as you are dead!
And... bye, helicopter. Oh, and bye, giant tank. Oh no, what has he done?
Now's your chance to capture him. Take him to the lab. I'll make him a new brother.
And that's all for now. See you guys next time. Later.